With us, the ASB Bank Auckland Marathon is on this weekend and it's huge. For some, it's a bucket list oncer. For others, an absolute must year after year.
Well, the man you're about to meet fits the absolute must category, and on Sunday he'll be towering over everyone else. Here's Michael Holland.
He's one of those down in the basement tinkerers.
Right. Yeah, and then there's this bad boy here.
This, the marathon, before the real marathon.
And it's looking beautiful.
And he's gleefully taking it to new heights.
Oh, boy.
Yep, our pointy head's building himself a sky tower to wear during his 21st Auckland Marathon on Sunday. Peter Dennis considers himself
very normal, average.
But we're not buying that for a second.
If you're being completely honest, all you're trying to be is the lightning rod for some attention.
I think so. Just for a few brief 6 or 7 hours.
This year's skylarking following a theme of unconventional.
1 year I did it with a road cone on my head and a singlet with a printed skid mark on it.
Then there was the moon boot year, after breaking his ankle, falling down the stairs at home.
And I thought, you know what, I can walk this thing. I've seen some people walk it.
And you did finish stone motherless.
Last. Yep. So normally when you finish, there are sort of families and there's a PA and, you know, you can still sort of smell the sausage sizzle and stuff. But if you come in 1 o'clock in the afternoon, the chap's taking the clock down. Come on, mate.
Adding to Peter's marathon legend, the fact he shies away from overdoing it, training-wise.
I might sneak out for a late night, cheeky little run here and there. This year there have been two. So it's not about the time, it's just about having a good time, if that makes sense.
And your shoulder harness, what's that?
Yeah,
it's flutterboard.
That's a kid's flutterboard. Oh, it's bloody great stuff, easy to cut. Glues on nicely.
You're not taking the PISS out of those who are very serious.
Well, I'm not. To be fair, I'm not probably going to see too many of them. I think the gun will go off and they'll be gone, right?
And they won't see you at the finish either.
No, they'll be halfway to work by the time I get in.
When you're running, is it going to be balanced?
Well, I don't know. Well, haven't actually been for a run in it yet. I was going to nick over the park probably tonight.
I've got news for you. You're going to be in that in 5 minutes.
Oh, really?
You're going to have to find out at some point.
Yeah. Okay.
The crowning glory.
Yeah, that's going to fall off.
There's no overhead power lines around here, is
it? Shit just got real.
And there's only 42 k's to go.
Yeah. I count them down. Oh, I tell you what, she's a beauty. So I keep running. Cracking a puff already. How far is that? Oh, 10 metres. She's bouncing around a little bit.
I don't know if I've got a wacky sense of humour, but that's one of the funniest things I've seen in a long time.
Well, happy to oblige. I might even forget that it's there. Do you know what I mean? Just get into a groove. Just get comfortable and punch it out. I've already had a good time. I'm a winner before it starts.
Peter is a natural athlete, isn't he?
How is he going to hydrate?
Oh, well, apparently it's quite hard. You've got to come in and around, but apparently he likes to eat a pie.
He likes to eat a pie when he's out running, Matt. Well, is he going to run the whole way?
I don't know.
That is brilliant.
Great New Zealander.